everyone, my name is Keegan Mandrekar. Today I'm going to talk about germination of seed. What's germination of seed? Germination of seed is the cycle of how plants grow. It needs soil, water and sunlight. Then it will slowly grow into a baby plant and then a plant. And then it will grow into a tall tree. What are the hands of the tree called? The hands of the tree is called branches. What are the legs of the tree called? The legs of the tree is called trunk. What are the toes of the tree is called? The toes of the tree is called roots. What does the tree give us? The tree gives us fruits, vegetables and flowers. Yeah, sowed some seeds into the soil. This is the wheat seed, this is the ragi seed, this is the fenugreek, and this is the moonbeam. Now, today I'm going to tell about poem of the little seed. One little seed was buried in the ground. Down came the raindrops, falling all around. Out came the bright sun, as bright as could be. And that little seed grow to be a big tree. Thank you.